Hey YouTube, it's Kiki again, and I'm back with another haul as promised. This time it's my baby girl's who's 13 months old, her fall clothes. And so most of them are from Carter's. I think there's a couple from like Oshkosh, which is pretty much the same thing, and like maybe Target and Gymboree, but mostly Carter's. So let's dive right into this so I can get this done and edited. Now, this right here is just a little skirt with suspenders, and there's a little like floral detail in there. That's really cute, and I love these. And these I'm excited for her to wear because she can wear these with so many cute little tops and everything like that. Now this is, I just got this actually. It's a mustard yellow cardigan, long sleeve with the buttons. It's just really cute. Now these are like just the hot pink jeggings. Now all these are 18 months, and I just thought they were really cute. Now these are just regular leggings. These have little cats with little glasses on, and like little smile, their smiley faces. They're really cute. And then these are probably my favorite. They're kind of wrinkled, but they were like that when I ordered them. But I'll just iron them. But they're mustard yellow with the white bunnies. And these are really cute as well. Just like white with the different colored owls on them. This little cute plaid jumper from Oshkosh. This cute little light pink trench coat with the buttons. I just love this. It's so cute from Oshkosh. Now all of these are onesies. This one is just white with mustard polka dots. This is a long sleeve blue one, long sleeve red one with white polka dots, long sleeve white one, long sleeve gray one. This is another long sleeve white one with snowflakes. And here's a long sleeve black one with flowers. This is probably my favorite one actually. Now this cute little sweater is from Gymboree. This is probably, I think, from last year's line, but I just love it because it has, these are pockets right here. So cute. Pumpkins, and she'll probably wear this when we go pumpkin picking. Here's just a little gray jacket with ears on the top. It's really nice and really soft. Now getting into her long sleeve shirts. And this one I actually ordered, I think from I want to say Target. And this has a cute little design with birds and flowers. Now this is from Carter's again. It's just a floral shirt with both colors in it right there. Like it has a pink and blue mustard yellow. It's really cute and has cute little brown buttons. Now this shirt is just a mustard yellow, just top. You see where I'm going with this, right? I love mustard yellow. And with the little frillies up top. And this one is one of my favorites. It's just a white and red plaid shirt with like, has like the doll baby like bottom with the buttons right there, and has a little collar up here. Now this shirt is really cute too. It's just olive green, I think that's the color. And two owls right there on a tree branch. Now these are her Halloween pajamas. They're just the Bride of Frankenstein, and I thought that was really cute, and they even glow in the dark, which I'm excited for. Her and her older sister both have these pajamas, and these are the pants that go with it. So for Halloween, these are going to be really cute. Got her these little fox socks. They're little like knee highs, and to go with those, she's got these really cute fox shoes. These are so cute. I literally died when I saw these. I needed to get these right away. And they're just sparkly and just really cute. And last but not least, I got some tights. Just the regular brown pair, just plain brown and plain red. So that is everything for this haul. I'm sorry it was a little short. I didn't really like have that much stuff to show this time because she wore a lot of the stuff we'd got already. But if you like this video, just like and subscribe, and just hit the bell in case you want to get notifications. I will probably be doing another one for like when it gets closer to winter, when we get some more stuff for the girl. That's it. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.